Paul Wellstone said, "We all do better when we all do better." And this crisis shows that more than ever, we need to pull together as one Minnesota. I'm Alita Borud, a doctor committed to our community. In medical school, I saw what it meant when people did not have health care. I saw people come in with devastating strokes because their blood pressure wasn't treated. But at Mayo, I also admitted many farmers who came too late because they didn't have health insurance. This crisis shows that we need a public insurance program for everyone who is struggling to pay for their health care. This has been my passion since medical school when I helped start a free clinic. But I've been working on this issue for a long time alongside our farmers, our labor unions, and faith communities. I've also worked on paid family medical leave, affordable childcare, housing, clean energy, and I've worked in our rural communities to stop the devastation of factory farms. And I've worked alongside our immigrant neighbors to make sure that they have the security of a driver's license. We are at a fork in the road. This crisis cannot be an excuse to say that there isn't enough to take care of all of us. I'm ready to pull together with you to help create the caring economy we all deserve and a democracy where everyone is in. I have many organizations and people who are standing alongside me to make sure that we win this race in November, but I need you with us. I'm asking you if you will join us. Alita for Minnesota Senate, I'm with you for all of us. Thanks.